Boy, have I got something new for y'all today. And it finally came in the mail. Let's see what it is here on the SV Cruiser Channel. Alright, so now that I have finally received this after waiting for about 3.5 weeks or so, this is actually another item for Chloe. I want to show you what it is. I'm actually pretty excited that it's here, because when I saw this online, I was like, oh, that is really sweet. And this will also match something else that is on the truck. I cannot cut a box to save my life, oh my word. Alright, I haven't opened this yet, so this is clearly the first time. So, alright. Oh man. These are aftermarket brake lights. These are the LED ones. I got these because, one, it's the color, which will match the truck. Two, the type of LED background. I didn't want the backup lights inside the LEDs. They have that kind of design. And then this one here, it's got, you know, a separate backup light. And I have LED LED bulbs to replace in here, so these will be just as bright as the actual brake lights themselves. And then they got the neon tube that's inside here, like you would see on the newer models. So I want to go out with the old and in with the new. But this isn't the only reason why I've decided to go this route, simply because whoever owned this truck before, pan over to the side, which side's better, and we'll come over here. All right, whoever installed this, let me lower you guys down so you can see what I'm talking about. There you go. All right, see how fogged it is, how hazy this lens is, all this. The previous owner sprayed like a fog or a tint over these, or smoke, what they call like smoke spray. And these lenses are actually supposed to be that clear. See the difference? See, this is stock and they never mess with that, but they'd spray that one. So, and that drives me nuts, you know, versus what I'm getting over here, and that is absolutely clear. So that is exactly why I have decided to go this route and get these. I haven't looked at these up close. This is my first time messing with it. It looks like it's been pretty well put together. They say this is just quick plug and play. Now this specific brake light lens is for the Gen 3 Dodge Ram 1500, 2500, and 3500. And it's supposed to be, you know, just a quick plug and play swap out. So let's just let's hope and pray that it actually works out as well as it's supposed to. And it looks like that was broke out. There's supposed to be another stud right here, but they filled it for some reason. Don't know what that's for, but we're gonna figure that out. So it's starting to get a little bit dark on me out here, so I'm gonna go ahead and turn on the backlight and then go ahead and start installing the lights. So before I get started, I'm going to show you guys just a quick before and after. To change these out, it's going to require a T25 Torx. And frankly, that's the only thing you're going to need. It's to take out the two bolts, pull it straight out, unplug the lights, plug in the new ones, and away you go. So let me go ahead and show you the difference between the stock brake light lenses versus the aftermarket. reverse. Alright, so this thing is just so crazy easy to change out. Even if you have the DZ tailgate assist, you can still get this thing out with no problem. So, let's go ahead. And, I mean, that doesn't even get in the way. It doesn't at all. Another reason why I've been getting rid of these is because... Pull that out. These are really simple to get out. You just grab the whole unit itself, turn it counterclockwise until it pops loose, and it just pops right out. So, these things have been getting loose on me, which I think I may end up having to put them or transfer them over on the new one. You see how this one's got, the originals have two? Well, the aftermarket looks like it only has one, which I'm not really sure about that, but... Get rid of that piece of junk. All right, man, that's dirty. It looks as though I will not be needing this clip anymore. So you just pull this out and the whole socket comes loose. Now this bulb here is still good. It's brand new. I bought this at AutoZone for like $20. You know, for the pair, and this is totally worth it. These things are super bright. All right, I took off the main brake light, but I also need to take off the reverse light, at least this plug here. So there's a red retaining clip. You'll slide that back like so. I'll let you zoom in here a second. There's a pressure clip. Squeeze those together. There we go. You really gotta crank down on it. But that is the backup LED that I purchased. And that little sucker's bright, guys. That's gonna plug into here. I hear a click. Push down the safety clip. There we go. Now before I mount this and put it into the truck, I'm going to test it and make sure all that stuff is working right. Woo! Right. There's your running lights. There's your flashes. Look at that. I think it looks better. I'm gonna go turn on my four ways real quick. So here's my four ways, or my hazards. Alright guys, well that is going to be it for today's installation. As you guys can clearly see, you know, the old ones just were nowhere near as bright as the new ones. I looked at it through the camera and I'm tearing out, the camera doesn't do it justice on how bright those are. It's not obnoxiously bright, but it's just, it's there right in your face and it lets people know, yeah, I'm stopping. Now I know I could have gone with these, but one, they didn't look good with the truck. Look at that, they look fantastic. Two, these were not as bright and I kept having issues with the rattle and chattering of these. For some reason the brackets on the inside won't work, they weren't connected right. One of them was broke off, so it just like kept chattering. Every time I hit a bump it rattled and it drove me nuts. So I went ahead and got that changed, and this is the result.
Look how clean that is.
That is just clean. I haven't even taken off this yet. Oh, that's my favorite part. There you go. Man, that looks good. Ooh.
Man, that looks good. I think it looks good. What do y'all think? What do y'all think? It matches the brake light, the third brake light up on top. Black on black. I know it's, pardon the dirt. She's gonna get a bath later. But yeah, I mean, that's pretty much, that's gonna be it for today's video. Like, share, comment, subscribe. It is free. And until the next one, I'll see you guys later. Y'all take it easy. Good night.